Ron and Fez look back, and we're getting ready to wrap this one up and put Fezzy on a plane and send him away. I'm Ron Bennington. There's Fez Watley with us as always. Gail Bennington, no relation. And Chris Stanley, I believe, distant relation. This, by the way, Fez retiring hit Chris Stanley so hard that you actually fake cried on the air.
I never fake cried. That was real emotion. Those were real tears.
I've seen animals dying that didn't make sounds like that.
It's bullshit.
I don't think you've ever seen an animal die, Fez, if I'm going to be totally honest. There's nothing there's nothing about you that makes me think there's a guy who's watched a lot of animals crying. Well, I'll explain to you, because you've never been through a format shift or anything like that. When you do a radio show with someone and then that show is over and they leave, you never talk to them again, Chris. So you will be saying goodbye to Fez forever.
I didn't realize it was that permanent.
Fez and I worked together with so many people over the years. And Fez, we're kind of low on time here.
Mm-hmm.
So you're going to have to read your list of goodbyes as quick as humanly possible. But this is the people that Ron and Fez wanted to say thank you to.
Ron Diaz, Carrie Curlop, Sean Portman, Charlie Logan, Russ Album, Scotty Phillips, Becky Flash Gordon, Fast Eddie Flipper, Billy the Phone Freak, Gary Spivey, Don Capone, Robert Reed, Nobi, Ann LaDon, Joe Corbett, Julie Fulman, Neil Rogers, Grego, Joba Fett, Batman, Tuttle, Darlene, Allie, Taff Moore, Scudero, Crow Sports, Jeremy Coleman, Ken Stevens, Opie, Anthony, Jim Norton, Eddie Trunk, Black Earl Douglas, Ben Sparks, Pete Johnson, Engineer, Radio Chick, Butchie, Chuck Nice, Don Geronimo, Michael Mira, Buzz Burbank, Rob Spiewak, Lisa Orban, Eric the Bread, El Jefe, J Dubs, Alan Line One, Cameron Gray, Spoon, Wonderboy, Keisha, Giant Brian, Eric Logan, Don Wiki Wicklin, Bruce Berenston, Steve Blatter, Rob Cross, Tim Sabian, Gil Edwards, Michelle with one L, Hard Rock Johnny, Sam Roberts, E-Rock, Travis, Derek, A-Train, Roland, Cousin Brucey, Dr. Steve, Hillary Schuff, Samantha, Steve Leeds, Liam, Laura, Spencer, Annabella, Nadine, Jeff Regan, Tracy, Chris Gibbons, Eric, John Hancock, Frank DeCaro, Eugene, Mars, Master Poe, Master Joe, Caroline, and Jenny Hutt.
Well, Fez, it was nice and fast. You forgot completely all the hooters on the radio.
Oh, God.
People.
Giant gaping holes.
As well as one of my favorite people of all time, Mr. Take It to the Limit. I think one of the best radio talk show hosts we've ever worked with.
The Mad Dog, Bob Lasseter.
The Mad Dog, Bob Lasseter. Always appreciate it. Always missed. So this is it. We're saying goodbye to not only Fez Watley, but also saying goodbye to the Ron and Fez show. I'm going to miss you terribly, Fez. But at the same time, as I say, I wanted to keep on doing this. I've decided to stay with SiriusXM, and a week from Monday, we'll be doing a show that we've debuted on Opie Radio called Bennington. And my co-host will be Gail Bennington, no relations. So,
hey, that's me.
Congratulations, Gail Bennington. And the thread of this, Fez, is amazing.
That really is a wonderful announcement. To know it's all not only in great hands, but in the perfect hands.
Yeah. Staying in the family, if you will.
Exactly.
Somebody who...
I am so thrilled and actually relieved to hear that.
What we are doing production staff-wise, we don't know. Chris Stanley, have you made up your mind yet?
Well, I'm still, like we said, you know, in the weeks previous, I'm still talking with corporate, and I don't want to close that door. For the corporate side of things here, it's serious.
Well, I can understand that. I can also tell you, and I want to be honest about this, you'll be terrible at corporate. But I wish the best for you.
Thank you.
And I'm sure if you move to corporate, I will start and hate you immediately, like I hate all of them.
Thank you.
That, as we wrap this up, Fez, I wanted to say, you know, to long-term listeners of this show, to know that the Fezatorial was always a big, big part of this. Fez used to do this once a week forever, and you went back and found your very first Fezatorial that you ever did.
The very first one.
And this was a Mother's Day thing to your own mom?
Yeah, this was a suggestion from a therapist to put all my feelings out in an open letter.
You ought to read off the list of your therapists. That would go on longer than the other list.
Oh, we don't have time.
I think it's so funny you forgot BL, because there's no one else that could be as hurt as that.
Forgot tons of people.
So, let's play our own Fez Watley's very first Fezatorial.
An open letter from Fez Marie Watley to his mother. Dear mother, just wanted to take a few moments to thank you. To thank you for all you've done for me. Thank you, mother, for your little reminders. Especially for reminding me constantly of how long and torturous my birth was for you, and how an abortion would have been a lot simpler and a lot less painful. Thank you, mother, for all the male role models you provided for me, especially when father was on the road. Oh, one male role model after another came through our back door. One child should never have been so blessed with so many uncles. And thanks so much, mother, for providing balanced meals. Not a breakfast, lunch, or dinner went by without some form of chocolate. Again, my entire 5'4", nearly 300-pound frame thanks you. And thank you, mother, for letting me know things were okay. Like telling me it was all right to go skinny dipping with the scoutmaster, Mr. Higgins, who lived down the lane. You were right again, Mom. He showed me every inch of what it's like to be a man. Thank you for teaching me object lessons. Like when you used that beer bottle to break that baby bird's neck to show me that flying is really not safe. Or playing the song Ode to Billy Joel by the legendary Bobby Gentry over and over again in order to develop in me a healthy respect and terrorizing fear of bridges. Thank you for teaching me about love, Mother, by sending me out into the yard with a bucket of cold water every time our beagles felt amorous. I still use things I learned from those beagles today. Thank you, Mother, for my social skills. My, how I learned to get along with the other boys who had cool lunchboxes like Star Wars, Dukes of Hazzards, or Sheriff Lobo when I was provided a Barbara Mandrell and the Mandrell Sisters lunchbox to carry my lunch in. A lunch that consisted of leftover hors d'oeuvres that you had swiped from a happy hour the evening before. And finally, Mother, thank you so much, and most of all, for not coddling to any of my needs and not bogging me down with a lot of affection. So much so that now any human touch literally feels like hot acid ripping through my skin. Thank you again, Mother, and goodbye.
That was Fez Watley, and I'm always going to miss that kid for the rest of my life. But that was Fez Watley being very baritone gay.
The baritone gay.
He was very baritone gay.
Parsons, the new school for design.
Thank you, Mood.
So that is it for us. Fez Watley, thank you so much for your friendship.
Thank you for everything for the past decades. Just absolutely everything, right down to this amazing week.
We will be back a week from Monday with Bennington. Ron Bennington, Gail Bennington, hopefully Chris Stanley Bennington, but he just has to, you know, learn a little life lesson from Sirius XM first. They don't want him. So thanks so much for being here. Stay in tune with the Interrobang, not just for the past Ron and Fez show stuff that they've got up there, but also the future Bennington show. We'll be working very closely with the entire bang, as well as comedians and comedy all around.
I just want to say I couldn't be more honored to be sitting here with you guys in this last moment. And Fez, I love you so much. And I have learned so much from you. You have given me so much. And it's just, you guys are so great together. You guys, to me, are brothers. And for that, you have always been my family. And I just thank you so much. I can't tell you how blessed I am.
I want to thank you because I got so incredibly lucky to see you and your brother just grow into the amazing adults and people that you've become. It's just an honor. And I won't say your mom's box on this last show because I would do this all over again. It was a privilege.
And we'll end this as we do every day, as we say so long, and thanks for all the fish.
Come to this, we try to warn you all the day. You may not share our intellect, which might explain your disrespect for all the natural wonders and lore around you. So long, so long, and thanks for all the day.
Best of Ron and Fez
on Raw Dog
Comedy.
It's
Channel